Hello, people, and welcome to another edition of yours, True Josiah Was, here today with another reaction. Let's go right ahead and get back to it. Y'all already know what it is. We back to some R&B. Ooh, y'all already know what it is. That singy-songy, love-filled, romance type R&B. And yours truly, Bryson Tiller, got himself a song called Still Yours, featuring Big Sean, one of the best rappers, one of the most underrated rappers in the game. Right now, it's been like that for about a minute. But in the meantime, do me a quick favor. We got Still Yours right quick, so I want y'all to do a few things right quick. Like, comment, subscribe, and views. Put your minds out there. The link of this song will be down in my description below. Like my new haircut, you know what I'm saying? So I got myself looking good. Got some lint coming around here from this coat. Y'all know what it is. So in the meantime, let's get to the song. Bryson Tiller, Still Yours, the official audio featuring Sean Don. Hold on.
If I can't win it with you, I still want you to win it. You are on that revenge shit. Goes to everybody outside that's looking, isn't it? But all they care about is surface, and all I care about is everything that's under and in it. At the point where love gets replaced with resentment, I know time heals all, so just give me a minute. You question my commitment, I'm still yours. Just come with me for the week.
We could be in a time. What's going on?
He's so smooth with it, man. His pen is dope, man. His dope pen. The song basically gives you a "you belong to me" type of feel, basically. I get it. Content-wise, it's dope. Personally, I'm a little missed about this. I don't think this song was strong enough for to be a hit, but it's a nice song to segue into giving you more of a vibe. It can be a hit. It's just, to me, I think the production to me is a little all over the place. It's a little tacky. Not because it's also bad, but because I can hear a little sample. I can hear the bass is booming. I can hear, you know, Bryson's probably has some voice effects going around, you know, the track. And, you know, and I think that's what made the song a little off. I'm not sure if it's the kilter, but it's something about the song is a little off. The Southern Mary is dope. I love, you know what I'm saying, for what it's being worth. It does come off a little selfish, though. You belong to me, girl. You belong to me. But nah. But yeah, man, so it's just more of like a reminder of like, hey, I'm still yours, no pun intended, by Bryson Tiller, you know what I'm saying? And I think Sean's verse it was cool. His, you know what I'm saying, as far as the feature verse, didn't sound bad, but it served its purpose, you know what I'm saying, to let it be known. Tell me how y'all feel about the song through the comments below by Bryson Tiller, Still Yours, the official audio featuring Big Sean. Let me know if you disagree with what I'm saying, and if you want to point out and highlight some other things that I pretty much may have missed throughout the song, feel free to do so. In the meantime, do me a quick favor, and that is to like, comment, and subscribe, and views. Put your minds out there. The link of this song will be down in my description below. This was Bryson Tiller's Still Yours, the official audio featuring Big Sean. This is off of his Anniversary Deluxe album. I have not quite heard the album in its totality. I mean, I heard the album in its totality. I haven't heard the deluxe in its totality, I mean. So, let me know how y'all feel. You know what I'm saying? Some other songs you want requested by him to go right ahead and for me to react to, I will be happy to oblige. King Life, we are out.